almost every space is great for some kind of parkour. It just depends on what, whether you're looking for something specific to train. Because honestly, you know, the best example I'll give you are children. You look at children, you put them in any sort of space whatsoever, they'll have fun jumping around. They'll have fun playing on things, climbing on things. And somehow adults have got this idea to tell them to stop climbing and sit down and not make noise. And parkour, I think, is just a rekindling of that in adults, where, you know, you open up the whole world to adults as a playground, and that is the basis of parkour. So if you want a space, you can look at any space. I mean, that space, for example, look there. That would look like a boring old structure to anyone who's particularly not imaginative. But when you're parkour, I see something. Things are fun.